camera over here. Oh. Whew. Well, here I am again, safety fans. Your roving safety reporter, Scoop the Loop, on Candid Safety Camera. In just a very few moments, safety fans, the Quixote Corner school bus will be arriving right over there by that safety patrol boy. And we'll be watching with our cameras from these bushes. It's very important, safety fans, to remember the right and wrong methods for getting off the school bus and to understand the rules for crossing the street. So, we'll be watching for the safest student, and he will receive a fabulous vacation sunning at Fabulous Burnham Bog. Oops, here comes the school bus.
Andy, you have to wait for me to signal you across.
And make sure to double check yourself before you cross.
Right, Clyde.
What about if you're not on duty? How will I get across then, after I get off the bus? Huh?
Then you walk 10 steps in front of the bus and wait till the bus driver signals you across.
And then double check yourself to make sure.
Here I am, still cleverly hidden in these bushes, and it looks like the next person to get off the bus is, why yes, it's Clyde Frog.
Wow, what a day to be a frog.
Ow!
Clyde should have known that you should always hold onto the rail whenever you get on or off a school bus. And there's little Susie Crabtrees. Will she be the one to follow all the safety rules and win the fabulous weekend vacation to Burnham Bog? Oh, she held onto the rail. She waited until the patrol boy signaled her across. Oh, and then, folks, look. She's looking herself before she's crossing. And then she crossed the street quickly without dawdling. And, folks, she got off the road as soon as she got to the other side. Oh, folks, little Susie Crabtrees is the winner of the fabulous vacation to Burnham Bog. Compliments of Candid Safety Camera.
If I had just been a safe frog, I could have been sunning at Burnham Bog.